Alright guys, welcome back to some more Demon Souls Remake. We did in the last episode, we kind of came here in this place where we took on the Man-Eater boss. Where is this? I think it's Upper Lateria, if I'm not mistaken. It's in the, I think they call it Worlds here, World 3. We made our way here. We did a couple of farming off the camera, so we got this lava bow, because I was looking up some bows online. I wanted to know what's a good bow I could use just for the hell. And I had it and I could make it. So I did make it, but I'm actually low. I have to get my dexterity up by 4 before I can actually use it to its full capabilities. What happened was I accidentally walked up this way in the last episode and it triggered a cutscene. So I kind of quickly shut the game off. Not a good thing because sometimes the data can get corrupted by doing that. But I took the risk and luckily nothing happened. Let's just hope we still get that cutscene. So something's gonna happen here. Yes. Yeah, so this is a little odd cutscene here. So guy sitting on the chair. It looks like someone's waiting for us. Oh, jeez, my man. Relax. All right, we take it. We don't know what we got waiting up here, but yes, now, boy. Boy, yo. Tackle has invaded us. This bitch. Okay. Oh, this is gonna keep happening. Okay, what the hell? Then why? I don't know why I would have fucked myself over if my data got corrupted there. I did not know this thing keeps happening. Maybe we should just pick these up, to be honest. I think I missed one down here. I was just kind of like, I don't think we need these too much right now. Like, I'm just sticking to a strength build with a Dragon Smasher, which I'm pretty happy with, right? Like, oh no! What kind of bullshit is this, right? Like, what is wrong with you people? Like, I didn't even die to a boss as many times I died here. To this bitch. Yeah, that's not doing anything. Don't kill me, don't kill me, bitch. Oh, jump on me. Sit your ass now. Fuck you. Piece of shit. Oh, shit. Why is this guy invading us all the time? Oh, what the hell? Oh my god. That's why I couldn't hit him. This game really needs to learn to fuck off. Yeah, fuck you. So, I don't know why this one guy. Oh, what is in here? This is real. Okay. We should probably. I want to equip this. Maybe we can just use it. Just in case. Sit your ass down, boy. Get up. Get your ass down, boy. Get up. Oh, dude. Oh, my man got some ability. Oh. That was my, That was my first boss loss. What the hell? Bloody hell, man. What? Wait. Is this... Yo, don't tell me this boss is like POV... PvP type of boss. Is that where all the players come? Is that where they all go? This guy hides in the corner. What are you doing? Sit your ass down, boy. Get up. Yo, what the hell was that? Oh, damn. That's right. But I don't know if he was PvP. What the hell? This is so confusing. This was the most abnormal boss I've ever encountered. Y'all feel me? I've died one time. Okay. I actually died twice. I probably died more times coming up, to be honest. 47. Oh, Jesus. We had. Look for enemy. Enemy? Yeah, that's kind of weird. I don't get this boss. Right? My man was up there, but he's gone. I don't even know what I'm supposed to do here. I think we're done this world. Oh, yo, we might actually be able to level up our. I can farm here too, actually, technically. They give some good souls here. Golden Demon. What is this here? The soul of the old monk demon, source of enormous power. Well, we are gonna consume this source. Oh, we are definitely gonna be able to level up now. Yes. Pretty frustrating, to be honest. Pretty frustrating. Thou will like to. I have to put on dex here, so. Oh my god, I'm like one short. Are you kidding me? Thou is finished. Thou is thou. Okay, I think we're gonna go to World 4. The good thing with World 4, actually, we've actually done a bit of it, so we don't have too much. We like, I mean, we didn't take on any boss or anything, but all right, I think we are good now. Because we needed like something like 20,000 for a level. Man, I need to get like a lighting because the some of these bright areas, the light is really flashing on my. Thou will seek us. Thou will touch all you want. Thou we can always touch. Thou is finished. All right, so. First off, we're gonna go to him. We're gonna drop off a couple of items here. We need to organize. Yes, take everything, my man. Seem like a trustworthy guy. Watch me lose everything at one point. This guy just dips out. I will literally cry. One day just coming back and this guy's like, peace, brother. We are out of here.
You have a heart of gold.
Thank you. That's the kindest thing anyone said to me.
Betray your souls.
Let's repair. We died quite a bit, so upgrade weapon. We don't have any upgrade. We can purchase items from you. I think what we will purchase is arrows. Now we can use
do come back alive.
our big boy arrow. Look at that. Yeah, now we're gonna see how much damage this thing does. Yes, that's all you're gonna say. Do you guys have anything? Oh, where'd this guy go? And this guy. Yo, people are literally dip setting in this place. I have no idea what's happening. I found dead bodies here with soul items, and now people are gone. Like, I'm missing something here. Like, why does everybody leave the Nexus? Get good. Okay, my friend.
On the verge of discovering something that will rival even the demon's souls.
Oh yeah?
He's on the verge of discovering.
Okay, that's it. You don't got anything else to add? Okay.
You have your wits about you. He has power over vile. I am fully prepared.
Yeah, I'm just gonna consume all the souls. I don't think we need anything. I just like this. I got my sword. I just need to work on my stamina here. Work on bringing up my strength, and we are gonna butcher anything that comes in our
Perhaps
path.
our age will see the rise of new heroes.
Yes, they will. I am the hero. I am the hero you all were promised. Oh, what do you guys? Okay, this is the wrong way. All right, guys, we're gonna go here. This is the next world we gotta go to. So, good thing, like I said, we did a bit part of it, so we collected a lot of things. So we will get to bypass some of it, because I had to go grab the shields from there. You know, someone told me in the comments there was a really nice shield there. So we made our way there. And now, and the question is, someone has to be here. Are we missing grabbing someone? Maybe we should go talk to that lady again. You know, before we venture any forth. Yeah, where are these guys? Those guys dipped, eh? Those two guys, like.
Life is hardly as precious.
Okay, that's all you're gonna say? Are you gonna leave me to eventually? What does this note say here? You'll find a spice past here. Oh, so I think we found that in the beginning. Yeah, we collected quite a bit of the items here. Let's go talk to that kid. Right. Oh, there's one more thing I want to go see. Time for falling. No, it's not time for falling. We are not falling. We are going to... I think up there is just like PvP stuff. I don't think it's really that big.
The old one is a bottomless pit of nothing. The old one's very nature cannot...
Okay, you have nothing else to add. You useless little kid. Punk ass. I swear I hope we get to smash that man. Cause I'm feeling it. Time for falling down. No it isn't, my man. No it isn't. We finally got full health, so we're gonna keep this health. We're gonna go whack some things. Whack-a-mole. Where is it? What was I gonna do? Oh yeah, we have to go speak to the lady, the Prison of Hope. I didn't really grasp what she was selling either, so maybe she has something going on. Smitting grounds. We were kind of here, so let's go. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful. I'm beautiful. Time to whack a bitch here. Whack a bitch. That's what I mean. I think we were supposed to go up. My bad. Who is still yelling, help me? Are we missing something? I feel like we are missing something. Oh, there was that one guy that was locked up. But they said we needed like, what was it? Like pure white tendency or something along those lines. My man, I don't trust you. So you have to go. I don't trust you at all. Oh my days. This bitch is gonna eat me right here. Oh, you do not enough damage here. Okay, that's good. Oh shit. Sit your ass down, girl. Oh, this guy's dead. This is beautiful, is it now? My lady, we are back.
I've known better days. I was once the wife of nobility, yeah. And I have some nice things to show for it.
Hey.
Telling us over and over that if we go above.
Okay, that's it. These people are really not people of many words, are they? They literally are not. Moonlight shard, full grass. Okay, that's pretty expensive. We cannot afford that. I mean, we can just buy from Patches. Got a love-hate relationship with our boy Patches, you know? So... Oh shit, we don't have enough. God damn, we are running low on heals here. Alright. And the problem is sometimes using this weapon in like a tight corridor can be very challenging, let's say. Right, so where is it? I think it's right here. It's the way back. Yes, it is. Alright. I think what we're gonna do is we're gonna continue on following this path. That's just my mate. Yes, we want something from you. Let's take this. I think we have some sitting in our inventory here too, because...
Keeping a close watch.
You are keeping a close watch. There you go.
You have a heart of gold.
Thank you. Fully heal status. Oh, that's nice. That gets rid of status stuff too. So, my lady, what is that thing? I know that thing costs 25,000 souls, but I have no idea what it does. Here is your soulmate. Is it? I did not know. All right, guys. Now is the time. Venture to Island's Edge. So we are pros in this area now because we died, came here many times. I want to see how much damage this weapon is going to do. Go. Yeah, boy. What you got, my man? Thought you were tricky, eh? I love it. What you gonna do, boy? Yes, sir. Right, damn big. Bitch boy, bitch boys. I don't know, that doesn't look like it does too much like damage. Maybe it's just me, but I don't think the damage too much there. Alright, we got like this trap here. This thing wrecked us a couple of times. Not anymore. Come on, my boy. Oh, you just got eaten alive, son. Oh, I didn't expect that, did you? Of course you didn't. Nobody expects that. But this is the full faith of reality sometimes. Oh, can we get these things? What is this? Yo, my man, come over here. Because I don't like you. Oh! Damn straight. Look at that. We absolutely butchered that thing. So, we can actually take them down. That's good. Because they are annoying. I gotta say, they are fucking annoying. We got that guy down there. I think he was the boss we took. The first one. Okay, we're gonna go. Now we're gonna have a little bit of fun here. This man over here. Ass down. What, like what? Look at this. See what I mean? In these tight corridors, this is a pain in the ass of a weapon. What you got, my boy? Nothing. You got nothing. We are gonna come up this way. And you got nothing either. Y'all is finished monkey business. Okay, let's see here. I think is there one of these flying things? Yeah, there you are, my man. Oh, you guys are hiding over there. You know I'm coming. You know I got this. Oh, yeah, that's good. They're hiding over there. They know. They're afraid. Oh. There you go, bitch. Okay. We have to go over there. We don't have any good range from here. Up here is the birds. They, like, I think it's similar. Oh. Oh, we can probably get him from over here. Let's wait for him to come back. Yeah, there's some birds up here. Kind of came up here. People told us about this bird breeding. Always trust a friend. So we're going to have to wait for this punk to come back. What's he going to say over here? Useful person awaits. Fine. I give you a respect. Oh, there he is. Our buddy's here. There, we gotta rest him. Just rest him. They seem so intimidating, but at the end of the day, they are one hit. They ain't that good. But then again, I think we got like one of the best bows. Yeah, this is. So there are like our invincible walls in here. So we're gonna get clusterfucked over here. Rest down, my man. Tired, we don't play this shit. Okay. So we picked up a key. At one point. Oh, it was for this guy here. Reowned hero. What do you want, my man?
You saved me.
I saved you, yes.
I can't believe I fell for that trap. I suppose I owe you now. I'm Blige, a grave robber.
Fucking asshole.
Thanks, I can provide you with useful goods.
Okay.
Who couldn't do with a little help down in these parts?
Agreed.
This shrine was used in a ghastly ritual by an ancient tribe. They have long perished, and now the demons have put the souls to work. At least here you're killing things that are already dead, like skeletons and shadow lurkers. That's what I like about this place. Better than killing those poor soul-starved humans, right? Better than killing those poor soul-starved...
What do you sell, my man? Okay, we should probably just stack up on this.
Satisfied?
Like, probably not, like, the greatest thing, but sometimes we need them, right? Like... Yeah, you only if you gave me a bit more of a discount, you know, we'd be talking, but no. Oh, you wanna... I think this is hidden wall too. I don't know if someone's in here. Oh, look at this, we have... Yo, these things are like, what the hell? Guys. Oh. Oh, yep. Yeah. Ah, squeal like a little bitch. We remember you. Oh, he gave us nothing. Oh, great demon soul. Oh, okay, we got his demons. What do we got over here? All right, we gotta look around here for a bit because... Okay. We have a path over here. Can we? How do we... I'm not coming for you, don't worry, you fucking asshole. I see you tossing shit at me. Oh. Okay. This is the frustrating part. There's a path over here, but I don't know how to get to it. Let me go up. Alright, it's not gonna hurt to quickly scope up here. As I think. I know we went down this path, but at the time I didn't see anything. It looked like someone kind of got up there because we saw like a time for rolling. Oh, maybe we gotta roll over? Okay, maybe there's something we gotta roll over. Yeah, I have a feeling. Where do we roll from? Maybe here? Oh, we can't make it over there. Son. Oh, okay. I think I know what it is. I think we go over here. Somehow we gotta roll over there. Like, I know we gotta turn, but... How do you roll over there? Extremely frustrating. Don't tell me, maybe there's something hidden down here. Oh, Jesus. I mean, there isn't like too many hidden walls here, so I'm pretty confident I'm wasting my time, but time for rolling. Yeah, my friend, like, can you guys not show us how you guys rolled over there? Dutch blood. What happened to this guy? Oh! Okay, that makes sense. Okay, forget it. We're just gonna have to come back. At this point, we're just wasting our time. And we got shit to do here. So we'll just figure it out some other time. Maybe off the camera, I'll come back and have a look at it. This is probably an item. Just the item. Just the item. This is where we found that one sword. Dead. Who did? Dead, my man. Y'all trying to get me, eh? How do people... Man, there has to be some other way, right? Like, holy crap. Like, how do some people get up there? Yeah, there's definitely another way. There's no way there isn't another way. Oh, we own Hero Soul. Oh, we almost forgot that item. Oh man, I thought like that was the path we have to take, but there's a cutoff there, so definitely not the path we gotta take. But there's an item at the end that was waiting for us, so. Yep. Cloudstone Shard. What do we got here? Look forward to treasure. It's not much for me. Because at this, I need colorless demon shards. You know, there's... Unfortunately, they don't have many of those in those games, I've heard. And we are going to go... Just kind of look over at the camera just to make sure. Always, this is like my... Pretty crazy. This is like my fourth recording of the day. Record a couple other games, a couple other series. Oh. Oh. Oh, bro. Alright, we got a... Well, you got a big boy there, right? Come on, my man. You filthy bastard. Where is this thing? Okay, you're gonna come back. We're gonna take care of you here. Oh Jesus. Beware of skeletons ahead. Okay, so there's a couple of them probably ahead. Yeah, he put an S there, so we're gonna take care of this thing. It's gonna come back here, we know. See if we can. I don't know if we can hit that far or no. There it is. Shit. Okay, we have to go. Have to get a little bit more forward here. Oh Jesus, these guys are... Oh my god. Ooh. Come back! Don't leave! Try a piece of shit. Better understand who you're messing with. Try magic. We don't have magic, my man. We didn't go for magic build. We went for pure strength. Umbasa. I still don't know what Umbasa is, but if you say so. Okay, they thought blocking was gonna help them. Oh, is this a... No, this isn't a boss fight. Okay. What do we got over here? A lot of death. Okay. Oh. I'm pretty sure that's a boss. I'm convinced that's a boss. Yeah, I'm definitely convinced that's a boss. All right, we're gonna quickly go and explore up here, grab some of the loot, and then we go in. Right? I mean, there's not much else we can do here. Someone obviously made it there. I don't know how some of these people made it there. So, grave robber's ring. What is this? I don't think, have we ever got one of these? Oh, okay. So I guess we become harder. We become hard. Okay, there's still a little bit more paths we can take here. So what message you got? Find a ring past here. Oh, this is maybe how we're supposed to get here. I remember this path. Yes, it is, actually. Regenerator's ring. What is regenerator's? I'm pretty sure we had this before. Regenerator slowly restore HP over time. Okay, we already got the shield to do that, so I think we're okay. But there are still some unknown variables here. Some very confusing things. Because we still have some items we have not collected. But how do we get to those items is the real question here. Alright. We'll figure out later. I'm not too worried. I'm not going to bother myself about that. And I'm pretty certain this is a boss. Oh, we have an item here. How did we miss this? Half moon grass. People left notes, so we'll know from these notes. Next enemy weakness is wounds. Wounds? What do you mean? So this is definitely a boss. We probably need to get some more pine resin. Alright, wound boss, we coming in. Educator. The fuck is... Oh, what the fuck is Educator? Oh. The hell? Where's this boss? Oh, Jesus, my man! Yo, how do we beat him? Oh Jesus, I don't even know what the hell to do here. Oh shit. Oh, maybe that's what we're supposed to be doing. Attack the bird on his head. Wow. Absolutely ridiculous. All right, I'm not too mad about that, to be honest. That was a pretty funny encounter. Swallowing demon souls. We didn't get too much from him. Oh, you know what? Maybe we aren't following these in order, to be honest. Because I just want to go up to see if we didn't miss any items or something. I don't think we did. Alan's itch. Yeah, but that's what I mean. That's quite a confusing little bit of an encounter here. Entanglement. Can't believe it. We've been doing good. The only boss we lost to the one was the PvP one. So in one hand, I'm not that mad. Oh. We gotta take care of these bucks. What? Okay, we probably should go up a little bit. Oh wait, we came from here. What am I saying? Go up? Where do we go from here? Oh. Storied my story warrior. ED warrior. Oh, this is the way we go. Souls remain. Who are you, my man?
Hello there. We meet again.
Grave robber?
You look terrible. Cheer up. Life is an adventure.
Oh, fuck you.
There's somebody I ought to warn you of. They call him. He's the kind of person who'd stab his own mother in the back. If you happen to spot him, you'd do us all a favor by putting him out of his misery. Have you been to the altar where the reapers summon shadows? Well, I think someone may be trapped in the lower cavity. I heard them praying for dear life. Pity the poor fool. He probably fell from one of Patch's old tricks. Pity the poor fool. He probably...
So this guy got some beef. We both got beef with Patrick. Patches. Patches is a... Oh. Oh. We're gonna come back for you. We don't want to do anything right now. I'm gonna come back. Grave robber, you can deal with them. We are out. We got too many souls. And yes. Oh my god. Jesus. I want to kill him before we leave. Because I think we'll hit right at 20,000 if we do get him. Haha. Damn straight. We got 1,000 for that. Damn. I did not even realize we'd get that much. I can't complain. So we might, we'll see what we can do here. So my lady is here for us, always ready to give us these souls. Okay, we got a couple of this Vanguard source. What? How much is he going to give us? Wow. Soul of Educator Demon. What much are you going to give us? Okay, that's not bad. How much is this? Oh, okay, we like. We definitely like. Oh, okay. We touch you inside. Thou will touch you all you want.
Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted.
Let's get vitality. Then I'm gonna go between strength and endurance mainly. I will do a little bit of vitality too. Thou is finished. What we'll do here? Well, just go kill those bastards. If they spawn again, I'm pretty sure they will. Yes, they do. Oh, yes, sir. Yes, sir. I think we got like a little bit enough, but where are you? I hear you off in the distance. I swear I thought there was more than this. We probably want a little bit more. We're running low on arrows too, so I think what we can do here, we can go back to the Nexus. Alright. Oh, there you go. And that was finished. Let's have a look. Okay, we obviously defeated the Educator boss. Is anyone else here? No, nothing. These bros were on turn. No, oh, were they the dead bodies? Oh, that would be madness.
But perhaps our age.
Patches are still up there, so Patches ain't up there anything suspicious, shall we say. Educator demon. Oh, that guy's gone. Or is he in here? No, he's gone.
You have your wits about you.
Oh, yo, where did your boy go? Everybody's leaving the Nexus. Everybody leaves the Nexus. Are you still here, my friend? Oh, he's gone too. What, like, oh no, he might be in this one. Oh, here he is. My friend, you're here.
I was just looking for you.
Oh yeah?
I am Yurt, the Silent Chief. The Assassin. My work in Boletaria is almost complete. I have murdered every surviving human.
Fuck is wrong with you?
Except for one.
Oh, I wanna play. Just because I'm gonna fuck your ass up, boy. Yeah, you wanna play? Come on. Huh, bitch, you thought you stood a chance.
Mephistopheles was right about you.
What? Oh, look at this. Gloom Knight. Nice. Beautiful. We had to kill him. I had to kill my friend. He was the only one that was like, that was here, that gave us some company. I don't know why I used this, I kind of wasted it too. On one hand, we earned some things from him, so I think we can get quite a bit of arrows. I wonder if there's a way to...
I can forge weapons for you.
Let's repair. You can't upgrade it. 60, that's nice. That's a nice number. I'll try to come back alive. So we might have to go farm. We don't have any more. We might have to go farm a little bit of it. Thank you. I think we have a heart of gold. Okay, let's go up to the old kid. That's the last. That's the wrong way I'm going. Place can be so confusing sometimes. Because that's the only thing I can think of right now. It's the only person we haven't talked to. Maybe he might have some insight. Yort, our friend there, though, he was a conniving, conniving little bastard. I don't like. this place again? Yes, my friend, it's this place again. Sadly. Sadly. And we are doing pretty good though. I'm not too fudging about it. Yes, 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 the old one. So we can probably go through the final place here. I mean, every place looks like they have like three territories, like every world. So I think we can also return back to world one. I think that's the main progress, because we had that shadow blocking it. But after we killed the big dragon god, they said we can return back to it. I think it was for there. I'm pretty sure. And but I'm not gonna go there just yet, because I'm gonna follow through all this path. We still have this place to go to. Valley of Defilement. We don't like this. And then we have this. Hearthstone of Shadowman. Okay. Alright guys, well, what we're gonna do is we are gonna call it quits here. Thank you for guys' support, and I'll see you guys in the next one.